In maths class, it is taught that the area of a triangle is half times base times height. But why is this so? Let's look. Here we have a rectangle and we name this length as base and we name this length as height. So the area of this rectangle is base into height. Now if we cut this rectangle into half in a diagonal way, we get a triangle. So the area of this triangle is half the area of this rectangle. So what is half the area of this rectangle? It is half times base times height. This is the area of a triangle. Consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.